Week 2, day 1 challenge is the scavenger hunt. For every item that you must find, you get 10 points. With that item that you find, you do the activity. You get an additional 10 points for a total of 20 points. If you do all of the exercises, you get 200 points. No, you get 200 points. So, you find the item, you do the activity. That is what is going to flash in the next video.